Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today I've got something special for all of you ladies. This is my first video on a beauty recipe. And the first beauty recipe that I have brought to you is the orange face mask or the orange facial pack. So let us begin. Now let us see the ingredients. Take one full orange and peel it. Take 2 teaspoons Multani Mitti or Fuller's Earth. 4 pieces of orange or tangerine. I have taken tangerine. 1 full orange peel. And 1 teaspoon olive oil. And a brush to apply the mask. You also need 2 teaspoons fresh cream or malai. Blend the orange peel, 4 orange pieces and the fresh cream or malai together in a blender. Make a smooth paste out of it. Orange or tangerine has a good content of vitamin C. And the orange peel has still higher content of vitamin C than the orange itself. We use Multani Mitti because it brightens the skin tone and also cleanses the skin. Olive oil also has a large amount of antioxidants and it forms a perfect moisturizer for your skin. Malai is used as a good cleanser and it also tightens the pores and gives a shiny look. Keep the paste as thick as possible. Now you can add the Multani Mitti or Fuller's Earth. And add 1 teaspoon olive oil to it. Mix it well to make a smooth paste. This face pack can be used on your hands, face and neck to get a smooth, shiny, flawless and a bright skin. If you use this paste for 2 to 3 times in a week for a month, you will see considerable change in your skin color and skin texture. Your skin will get the glass and a mirror effect. You can store this paste in the refrigerator for around 1 week. Now apply it to your hand. You should apply a thick paste to get the desired results. Now you can apply it to your face and neck and allow it to dry. Once it dries, you can scrub it off with your hand and then wash your face, neck and hand with warm water. Do not use any soap or face wash for at least 3 to 4 hours after you have applied the mask. If you liked my beauty recipe, do like my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.